To all the men who swim against the tide, thank you. Your presence, your strength, and your loyalty give me hope. I apologize for the times I wanted to give up on you, for all the times when I believed that no good men existed. As a woman growing up in this culture, I have been wounded, particularly by boys and their lack of ability to lead, guard, and protect. I've walked alone on streets fearing the outcome of my journey. I've been the object in the eyes of another's unwanted gaze. I've been led astray and put my trust where it didn't belong. However, you have swooped in and banished all lies I hear in my head about the lack of masculinity. You have shown me that there are men fighting to be an example to the younger generations of boys who will become men. You have shown me the truth of what I deserve and proven that I desire something deeper, something greater. The Lord knew that because of my wounds, I would need holy men like you to show me what I have been searching for. You have raised my standards so high, and for that I am grateful. I can only imagine the number of souls that you have touched throughout your life, the inspiration you have sparked in hearts to strive in virtue. As your sister in Christ, I thank you for giving me peace. I affirm you in your masculinity, in your strength, in your goodness, in your ability to fight and win. What lies ahead is going to be a battle, but it's one you are ready for. Only you and Christ know the full story of your life, all of the trials you've had to overcome, the lessons you have had to learn along the way. I want you to know how grateful I am to you for placing your trust in the Lord, for accepting your suffering as a gift and never giving up. I know that it's been hard. I know that at times it may feel like everyone is against you. So please be assured of my prayers for you. Remember that you are courageous. You are strong, you are brave, you are compassionate, and you are virtuous. You are wanted, you are needed, and you are loved. I give thanks for what has formed you into who you are. I give thanks for you. Thank you so much for watching. Click here to subscribe and here to watch more videos. See you later.